A ray of light passes from water to air at the critical angle. Which of the following shows the refracted ray? At the critical angle. If the incident ray is at the critical angle, it means that the refracted ray will be parallel to the surface. So the correct answer is B.